Folks, these are tough times for the country with the whole COVID-19 outbreak. It feels like we're under attack, which got me thinking. The last time we really were under attack, it was 9/11. Do you remember? Or maybe your parents have told you, maybe you saw on TV. At that time, the country really was under attack. And I was just remembering one of the first things that happened after 9/11, just like now, people ran to the stores. But unlike now, we didn't go for the toilet paper. No, we bought American flags. I remember going to a couple of stores to pick up mine, and they apologized. They apologized because they ran out. And that filled me with pride, not with dread. And the flags were everywhere. They was a very embodiment of love for one's country and patriotism. You could just feel it. And also it felt like we were in this together. We were one country united, black and white, Republican and Democrat. We were all Americans. It was really beautiful. And we helped other countries too. And this time, this foe, the virus, is pretty tough. But America will overcome. America always does. Whether it's in the war against the Nazis or the Cold War or the war on terror, America always overcomes. But we must become united. We must remember that this is bigger than our little individual lives. When did we become so shallow that we only think of ourselves? Why is it that instead of helping and sharing, we're trying to hoard as much stuff as possible? And since when do we love Netflix and Hulu more than we love our neighbors? We are a great nation. We just forgot momentarily with all the bickering in the media and on Facebook. So let's remember that. Let's become united once more, like we were during 9/11. Let's go out and buy US flags, not toilet paper. Yes, let us go out and buy American flags again and display them on our porches, on our cars, and on our buildings. Let us show to the world and to ourselves that the United States of America is truly united. And I know some people might laugh at this idea, what can a little flag do against the virus? Well, I think it can do a lot because it can remind us of what's important in life. So please join me. Go out and buy an American flag. Display it proudly. Thank you. Please share this video.